You ought to ask Mr. Mistoffelees, the original conjuring cat.
The greatest magicians have something to learn from Mr. Mistoffelees' conjuring turn. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical Mr. Mistoffelees. Oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical Mr. Mistoffelees. He is quiet and small, he is black, from his ears to the tip of his tail. He can creep through the tiniest crack. He can walk on the narrowest rail. He can pick any card from a pack. He is equally cunning with dice. He is always deceiving you into believing that he's only hunting for mice. He can play any trick with a cork or a spoon.